Seth MacFarlane once had to show an early episode of Family Guy to a pair of rabbis because Fox executives thought it was anti-Semitic. Despite the rabbis' approval, it wasn't broadcasted for 3 years after it was completed.